first experience with rattling. It was pretty awesome. So hopefully we can find something. We're going to go scout around on foot with this wind, see if maybe we can sneak up and find some sign, and we'll get back at it this afternoon.
It's November 2nd. Justin and I are out here on some public land for the afternoon. We hunted a little bit farther back this piece this morning and saw two small bucks and four does, but nothing came quite close enough. And the wind wasn't quite right, so we moved out this ridge a little bit. And there's like one pinch point here where it's like between two real thick areas, and then it dives off into a creek bed. There's deer bedded close. We saw a couple bedded when we were scouting in here this morning, so hopefully we can catch one cruising. Justin's got a doe tag. We got bear tags. We got turkey tags. We got buck tags. So pretty much anything that comes through this little pinch point is going to be in trouble tonight. So we'll see what happens. sure how they got probably high log at least, but